And now to a breakthrough health story from OHSU. Your diet appears to have a big effect on keeping your brain sharp. Researchers at Oregon Health Sciences University took blood samples from more than 100 senior citizens, then gave them memory and thinking tests. Those with diets high in omega-3 fatty acids and a combination of vitamins C, D, E, and B had higher scores on the mental thinking tests. People who ate lots of trans fats had lower scores and were more likely to experience brain shrinkage.
There's actually only one other study that we're aware of that's looked at dietary intake of these trans fats, and also it was consistent with our results looking in the blood that trans fats are bad and promote cognitive decline.
Yeah, trans fats are found in all kinds of processed and packaged foods and things like packaged bakery items. Researchers can now look at whether altering someone's diet at age 80 could potentially prevent dementia and diseases like Alzheimer's.